motors are ridiculous.
Or I just look up an electric motor that's brushless that's the exact specs that I want and order it from the motor producer. I don't really need to use reclaimed parts.